I couldn't have predicted the success of Rust in Peace when the songs were 6-7 minutes long, with all those time changes and vocal melodies that were not super poppy. Radio at that time was not playing records like that. They weren't playing Megadeth records. I knew it was a great record, but I had no clue what it would sell, not an inkling. I knew the record was great and that the band was amazing. Even though I pieced the record together, they were amazing players. To watch Mustaine play all those rhythm parts with such accuracy, or to hear Nick Menza play all those songs with the time changes, Junior picking as fast as he could pick, and Marty so effortlessly melodic, they boggled my mind.